Do you want to delete watch history and apps on Amazon Fire TV? Then you are at the right place. We have got some easy ways to do that. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method 1. Clear Recently Watched. From the Fire Stick home screen, navigate down to the Recently Watched section. Find the title you want to remove and press the hamburger menu button with three lines on your remote. You should now have the option to watch the trailer, add it to the watch list, and remove it from recent. Select remove from recent or remove from recently watched. Method 2. Clear recently used apps. Locate the recently used apps section on the home screen. Highlight the app you want to remove and press the hamburger menu or three-line button on your remote. Choose Remove from Recent and you will no longer see your recently watched list history. Visit and go to Account and Settings from https://www.primevideo.com/settings. Select the Watch History tab. Next, click on the Delete next to the video that you want to delete. This removes the video from your watch history. And there you have it, the two methods to delete watch history and apps on Amazon Fire TV. We hope the methods have worked for you. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know about this video. Thanks for watching and we will see you in the next video.